Hi there, it's Marco from Music News.
Hi, I'm Poppy.
Hi,
good to meet you.
Hi,
Rich. How are you doing?
Very good.
Yeah, very good.
It's amazing. Fantastic. Looking forward to the show?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, yeah.
Obviously nominated as the Breakthrough Awards. How are you feeling?
Good, excited.
I feel like we're breaking through.
Yeah. Was it expected?
Not in the slightest. We haven't been to anything like this before, so we're just here for the ride, really. Yeah.
First awards?
Yeah, first awards, yeah.
Fantastic. And why do you think you are here then?
I don't know. They like it, I guess. They like the album, I don't know.
Maybe, yeah.
I guess they like us on some level.
Yeah, no, if we had to get a little summary of the album, what would you say? What can we expect from someone
Bruce.
Indie pop bangers.
Yeah, hopefully it's like more
anthems.
Yeah, it's quite poppy.
Adrian, oh, that's good.
Yeah.
And so far it's been obviously a great year. What can we expect next year?
I think just touring the album a lot. Hopefully going, you know, to do some more overseas shows and start writing the next album, I guess.
Excellent. Any songs already written?
A couple.
A few.
Yeah.
Same direction, same sort of.
I mean, it's a little bit different, but I guess it's kind of similar, yeah.
Where are your influence coming from?
I don't know, it's tempting to try and do a complete shift in genre or style or whatever, but in reality, I mean, it's very similar to the songs that I was writing for the first one, you know. I love like classic pop, like ABBA, Beach Boys, Queen, so, you know, still listening to them. And, yeah.
Excellent. Well, listen, thanks a lot for your time and have a great awards.
Yeah, thank you.
See you later. Thank you.
So, best breakthrough act. How did you feel? When did you find out?
A couple months ago, I guess. Yeah, feeling good. We've never been like nominated for anything really. We've never won anything in our lives, so not hoping to start tonight. It's just exciting and to be anyone to want us on a red carpet. It's like, what? It's really confusing. So. Yeah, but good. Yeah.
But you've been playing together since you were 14, so is there a bit of you that's kind of going, about time?
I don't know. Like, when I think of us making it big, I didn't really think we'd be getting onto red carpet.
No.
So not really.
No, but I mean, we did have we kind of said today, like, this is kind of weird. Like, you know, if we'd have told ourselves back when we were 14 that we'd be like, oh, red carpet, cute. just like pretty amazing. That's cool. Yeah.
So for people who are just like learning about you because of this coverage today, tell me a little bit about the album, about Earl Grey, and what it sounds like. What they can expect.
I think it's. I mean, it's similar to our live set, but again, there are some a few curveballs, I guess. It's, you know, I guess the fans are like the Beach Boys and at times the Beatles and. ABBA. What else? I mean, we like Gorky's, so I guess
Welsh music influences.
Yeah.
But quite poppy.
Yeah, yeah.
And why call it Earl Grey? Is that the best tea?
What?
No.
It's not the best tea. We just thought it'd be quite funny if people said, this is Girl Ray and Earl Grey. It's a bit of a tongue twister.
So listen, who are you looking forward to accidentally bumping into tonight?
I just don't know who's like coming, really. I don't know who's going
to
come.
Liam Gallagher, Richard Ashcroft.
To be honest, like, just seeing any celebs, I'm going to be pumped. Yeah.
Have you got your phone fully charged?
Oh yeah, so I'm like, what, like 80%? That'll do, right?
That'll do, yeah. Excellent. Oh well, good luck.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.